Women's Day. Celebrating a strong woman is so much fun because these are the women who are actually living their life on their own terms and conditions. My message to you today is, what is it you are going to do this year to really own yourself? What does that mean? To live unapologetically. To stop being sorry for the way you are, the way you look, the kind of life you're leading, but really owning your brilliance and going ahead and living the life of your own dreams without having other people making decisions for you. Trust yourself, know yourself, get clear, and have the courage to really go out and do whatever it is you want without worrying about the judgment that other people are going to have on you. Because guess what? No matter what you do, someone or the other is going to think too much of that. That you're too loud, you're too outgoing, you're too introvertish, you're too pretty, you're not too pretty. Someone is going to think like that. So let's not worry about those people. Let's go out and live our true life and prove to the world and to ourselves that we are beautiful just the way we are.